Oh, those leeches are back here too. Almost forgotten that one. Let's go for the health. This one gives me a key. Stop being a dick. So there's a shop, because I wouldn't mind a shop. Especially if it gives me my health back. I got my village key, so now I should be able to go here. Forgotten Sepulcher. Don't think I've ever been here. And I unlocked the door. Give me this one. Rather have less damage received. Nice. Let's see what this one is. It's been so long since I played this. Afraid of the dark. Okay. So this is the anomaly she's looking for. We've gone a long way down beneath the surface, fallen one. Darkest path you have chosen. The light of the guardian monolith will guide you, but for how long? Behind you, that big light, just there. Thank you. So this whole map is darkness. Crypt key. Okay, so I got the crypt key. Stun grenades. Do not want any of those. Not a crypt key. Nice, got another crypt key. No don't think I've ever been here with my switch though. Clockroom. I've been to the clockroom before. I don't think I want to go there. Nice. Rune? Which rune? Give it to me. The Explorer rune. This permanent rune reveals the whole map and its point of interest. Skull merchant, etc. Once you've explored most of the level. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Well, that was definitely worth it. Well, a new rune. Unlock 8 more items. A look at special shop in the prisoner cells. There you find all sort of rare expensive oddities for only the most experienced and discerning shoppers. Melee attacks on slow devotion. Oh, I like this one. Those were all fine. Don't think I beat this one on the Switch. Lovable Wolf, thank you for hosting. Really appreciate it. Need to heal really quick though. Like, I'm sorry, I'm in a boss fight. But welcome. Thank you very much. Ah, crap. Stop hitting me! Nice, did it! Nice, I actually beat the guy. Take the daggers for the electric whip because this one just doesn't do enough damage anymore. Light speed. And I will just sell this. How are you doing, Mike? How has your day been? Dash forward and inflicts. Ah, oh, that's a power. Hmm. I'm doing great. I'm trying out the new DLC for Dead Cell since I got early access to it. So far it's been great. Like, I actually beat the boss like the first time I got there from the new DLC, so I'm actually pretty proud of it. You're debating if you're getting Ark on the Switch or not. Ark is a really good game. The only problem I have with Ark is on consoles, you just miss the buttons. Like, you do not have enough buttons on the controller to play it like nice, in my opinion. Like, if you're okay with that, then you can of course play it, but and I prefer the PC. Except if it's PixArk. PixArk is like amazing on Switch. Soldiers Resistance. Let's take this one. Yeah, no, the bow is better. I've never fought these enemies before, so I don't know what their patterns are. If you think there's going to be a sale this weekend, I would definitely wait. Because with Nintendo, once you've paid them, you're not getting anything back. Crap. There's oil on the floor. Why do I get an achievement for that? Why do I get an achievement for being stupid? 2 extra gem potion enemies that wound you. Yes, please. To the castle. Why can't you step through walls? That's like mean. It's not fair at all. This one. Another key to the castle. Really high infection level now though. I wonder where the exit is. I can try the fence again. Yeah, give me the fence. Moonflower key. Yeah, don't have that. Unlock him. How many keys to the castle do I need? This is nothing. This one. Cannot get there. That's actually pretty sad. Kind of hoping I could get there. Heavy crossbow. Let's also unlock this. The hand of the king.
Mm.
Nice. Did it. Symmetrical lens. Stem cell 1. Oh, I actually beaten the game. Wow, that's the first time I think I've ever actually made it this far. That's pretty cool. Where the hell was Old Bones gone? Seems like he might have been a bit of a rush. He's gone into the lava. I guess he didn't want to come back after. I'm definitely not going in after him. Hmm. Then I'm going to cut it here. Thank you all so very much for joining me for the first time with the new Betsy DLC. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to press the like and the subscribe button. It really means a lot to me. Also, check out this new DLC because Mushroom Boy is awesome. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.